En nombre del Padre, del Hijo, del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Miss you. Glad to do it, guy.
I wish I could see you again.
And I miss you. Glad to. I wish you could come back.
I love you.
Baby brother, we didn't have the same father, and we was born to different mothers. We wasn't from the same hood or even the same city. His outlook was always positive and mine was always shitty. And I still remember the first day I was introduced to him and Bugsy. It almost got ugly, they told me later they was gonna rush me. But we worked it out, not let the beginning be the finish. And him and Bugsy let me know I had a home as far as the limit. But that was really low, everything he did was from the heart. He rapped to rep the homies, now top 50 on the charts. A good father to four sons, to his wife a good husband. Always a good brother, a loving son to his mother. In the 1-4, throwing up each week and Speedy Lowe's love Dakota. And it broke my heart, watching me breathe your last breath. And it hurt the same way, carrying them last few steps.
It seems like every time I get past the bad times, pain follows pain like kids in the lunch line. But never mind, I'm tired of pain and sorrow. I give up today just to see you tomorrow. One more day, one more minute, one more second. 14 shots to the homie that didn't make it. But Speedy Lowe, not just a low to me. You were what a good friend was supposed to be. When I was down and out and nothing was happening, you opened up a door when you found I was rapping. Laced me on the game, kept me from rain. I stayed close to my creator, where since birth I was slain. You was a young knucklehead, father at 14. Before you passed away, you embraced your whole dream to you got now. I remember you always, drifting on the memory, me and you like in the old days.
So Speedy Lowe, in your honor we keeping it moving. We stars are limited. In your honor we keep pursuing the dreams we share. To kick down doors up in this rap game. But since you left, things ain't never been the same. And man, I swear, bro, this hardest verse I ever wrote. My eyes are getting blurry and I got a knot up in my throat. Man, it's hard to cope. Remembering times we shared, doing things we used to do, homes, but now you aren't there. Life isn't fair, but how do you explain that to your children? And not one memory of you, I wouldn't sell that for a million. I look at the ceiling as I sit here dreaming casually. I wanna tell you, Margaret, things are getting better gradually. Now I'm part of the family, godfather to Bugsy's first. I'll never forget that line of cars trailing behind the hearse. And how it hurts,
how it hurts.
Losing one of your closest, I'll never let your memory die. Speedy, I hope you know this.
Why do they take all the good away?
Heard a thousand stories when it's raining down and pouring, drowning my tears in a bottle of Casadores. But I face my pain like I face the rain, always feeling anxious and drained, trying to maintain and stay sane. I hate to break it to you, but the game's changed. You tame things, I'm all in it for the same thing. Remember when we used to do it for the love, for the cause? Everywhere we bustin' raps and giving us applause. Man, I miss them days, nowadays, niggas change. Hear me say, motherfuckers in it for they selfish ways. So I roam on my own, but I'm not alone. There's only got a home in my corazón. So here's the tribute, Speedy, assisted with a lot of honors. Remember you was proud of me when I finished popping collars. But now I'm stuck living my life looking through waterfalls. Rest in paradise, Drew, I'm away from God to call.
I look back on the first day I met you and your bro. You showed me nothing but love. When I walked through the door, you took me in like I was family. And I love you for that. And I vowed to my dying day that I would always have your back. We have a bond that starts a limit legacy. I remember when you broke it all down to me. And it touched me deep inside when y'all let me be a part of the team. We became a family, overcome any tragedy. But I never thought anything like this would ever happen, see. Through the hard times, you kept your head up to the stars. There ain't no end to the respect I got for you in my heart. But everything came crashing down when I got that phone call. My mind went back, my knees buckled, all I could do was fall. For countless hours, homie, we stayed right by your bedside. Trying to hold back the pain and tears that we felt inside. You were surrounded by your loved ones till your last breath. And we gon' keep your dream alive till our last breath. But now you know we gotta keep it moving on. But every day that passes, man, it seems the pain keeps growing strong. I find myself thinking about your kids all the time, and how they coping with their feelings in these trying times. But no matter what, homie, I know you right there by their side. And as they grow, they're gonna know their daddy was one of a kind.
Why do they take all the good away?
Here we go.
Oh, 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 oh.
Why?
take all the good away. We'll never know, never know, until we go.
First and foremost, bro, I miss you. And that's straight off the top. And best believe that love right there will never stop. I wake up to you, little homie, cause you're up on my wall. Right there, Cali Thug and Speedy standing tall. Like you're about to walk out the mansion with a glow around you. And the homies that's in the back, I can see they love you. You was a fool, and then you, they can tell by the start. Speedy love Barrio Grande, Decoro at heart. Not only that, you had the gift to express yourself. On tracks that you made, they were all top shelf. You put it down for your neighborhood, go and be right here. That's always in my prayers right now when I pour out fear. It's a tragedy to me that your life had to finish. And I miss your rocking shows, homeboy, stars the limit. And we'll smash on anybody just respecting you. Like that sucker that got pissed with, hey, you know who.
What's up, Speedy bro? I remember you waiting for this rap shit. Back when we were just two kids from Dakota that never had shit. You on the stairs, in your apartment on 9th Street. And our hearts are still there. Rest in peace, from your boy Lil Conley.
Rest in peace, bro, from your homeboy Tonka Poe. I miss you.
Yeah, Speedy, it's your big homie also. Man, I love you, bro. Now a day goes by, I don't think about you, you know what I'm saying? Stars are living, homeboy.
Hey, this is Big Red Long from Dakota. Hey, this is Speedy, I love you, I miss you, bro.
This is your brother Chino. I miss you, bro. We'll keep the dream alive, dream of casualty, one love.
It's hard to tell you how I'm feeling, nobody will ever know. You were like the other half of me. Stars the limit, I will always love you, and miss you so much. Rest in paradise, brother Bugs.
May God have mercy on your soul, so we can cross the pearly gates, giving pounds of gas to St. Peter's we pass. Chilling with Jesus, giving thanks to God, performing gospel music on stage while we rip the mic and get it crumb. While not in the holy way, till then, God bless you. Your brother, the kingdom of God, your Foncito, let us pray.
It's going out to Speedy. Lord God, I don't know why you take close ones from us, Lord. But I know one day, Father God, that we're going to be back together up in heaven, Lord Jesus. Oh, I just thank you, Father, for everything you're doing, Father. I thank you for the memories that we shared. I thank you because that will never leave us. Oh, Dakota will always be a little piece in our heart, Lord. I thank you. It's coming out from his homeboy cartoon.
Amen.